know, we've got the utmost of belief in our players. We always believe we're going to win every game, and even going down 10 men, you know, we still believe we're going to win the game. So.
Wow. And Louisville City will be down to 10 men for the rest of the half. Burke sends it into the box, and finally off the post. It's not out of danger yet. Polak, and that's an own goal. Louisville City will notch the second one.
You know, James and I, we spent a lot of time together, so obviously it means everything to us, and we're building something great here. So when we get a result like that, it's special. So.
And there is the final whistle as Louisville City will win this one 2-0.